Well, the September 11th Patriot flag made its way to our area today. It was raised as part of a ceremony in Fort Smith. 4029's Kelly Johnson brings us a story of this traveling flag.
So the story behind the meaning of the traditional American flag, but the flag you see flying behind me here in Fort Smith tells an even different story.
A ceremony was held this morning at Judge Parker's National Historic Monument to celebrate the arrival of the 9/11 Patriot flag.
That's going to 50 states. In 50 weeks.
The 30 by 58 foot flag is meant to honor those who lost their lives in the September 11th terrorist attacks. It was raised with the help of the Fort Smith Fire Department's ladder truck. It attracted visitors from all over, even Moscow.
I would like to watch it how it happens, and I can describe your feeling, but I'm very excited to watch it.
This is the 32nd state for the flag, with the last stop scheduled for September 11th, the 10th anniversary of the attacks.
Ultimately end up in New York City on 9/11. It's going around to fire departments throughout the country where we raise it and have a ceremony to honor those who died at 9/11 and the military who protects our freedom.
After the flag has made it to New York, it will travel to its permanent home in Shanksville.
They're going to display it for the 9/11 memorial, and then the flag will ultimately end up in Pennsylvania where Flight 93 crashed.
In Fort Smith, Kelly Johnson, 4029 News.